This video will cover various ways to select nodes. Any object that is created in DesignWorks can be edited to change its shape. First, select the object, and then select Edit Shape Nodes. To edit an individual node, you must first select it by clicking on the node. The size and the color of the node change when it is selected. You can select one node by clicking on it, or you can select several nodes by drawing a bounding box around the nodes. Holding the Control key allows you to select multiple nodes as well. And if you decide you want to deselect one of the nodes, you can deselect by just clicking on the node again. By holding the Shift key, you can also select multiple nodes. If you want to deselect a node from the group of nodes, hold the Control key and click on that node. If you have more than one node selected, you can move those nodes or you can delete the nodes, but you cannot change one node from one type to another or move the control handles when multiple nodes are selected. You must select only one of the nodes to have access to the control arrows. When Edit Shape Nodes is activated, Control A or Edit Select All will select all the nodes. When you have a more complex object, in order to select all the nodes of this specific curve of the complex object, I can right-click and select Select Polyline, and that will select all the nodes of that particular part of the design. All nodes of that shape will be selected.